If you want to find the Plague Tale Requiem save and config folder location, then we know where to find it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to locate the save and config game files. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. The save game file location is different depending on where you have downloaded the game from. The steps for Steam, Epic Game Store, and Xbox Game Pass are not the same. Here we have shown where you can find the game save folders, so simply follow as shown. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. For Steam, if you have downloaded the game from Steam, then open Steam and select Library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Next, click on Browser Local Files. This will open where the game is installed. Here, you will find both the game save files and config file. For Game Pass, if you have downloaded the game from Xbox Game Pass, then open this PC. Next, open C drive. Look for the users folder and open it. Open the folder with your username. Now, click on View and check the Hidden Items option. More folders and files should appear on your screen. Open the App Data folder, which you should be able to see now. Next, open the Roaming folder. Here, you will find the Plague Tale Requiem folder. Inside this folder, you will find the save game file. Now, for the config game files, open Documents. Open My Games folder. Open the Plague Tale Requiem folder and inside it, you will find the config files. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.